that before there was a Clark Kent, there was a Hawaiian Superman. He fished out the islands with the